Hello, I just sold some of my DVDs, selling the ones that I don't like, and she lives in Bedford, United Kingdom. Just giving out a warning, they take the absolute joke. They're a piss take, in there. I sold my DVDs, and all she gave me 28p. All right. You're not gonna give me any more? 28p. And 20p in cash. That's a joke. They're just giving out a warning to everyone. Do not shop or sell. That's in CEX in Bedford. That's an absolute joke.